Adiposogenital dystrophy is a condition that may be caused by tertiary hypogonadism originating from decreased levels in GnRH. Low levels of GnRH has been associated with defects of the feeding centers of the hypothalamus, leading to an increased consumption of food and thus caloric intake.